Hey everybody, today we're gonna talk to you about replacing a fuse on your universal wiring harness. And you'll see those and find those on our flasher systems. It's found right on the back, connected to the power cord and the battery. So I got a universal wiring harness here. It's got a 2-amp fuse right here. If this is blown, you'll see inside that there's gonna be a break in the fuse. All you need to do is take that fuse and take it out. Sometimes you can use a pliers too if it's a little hard. I got a new fuse here. I'm gonna replace that. All you do is stick that right back into that universal wiring harness, snap that down into place, and if you took the terminals off the battery, just reattach everything and you're all set to go. If you have any more questions, visit MarCumTech.com.